of my wax. When the guys of Madame Tussaud asked me if I'd like to be immortalized in wax, I was very excited. So how did they do it? Well, first we have to do a sitting. A team of sculptors flew over from Tussauds Studios in London to North Carolina to meet up with me on the lady's first tour.
From the ruins of the fire, a new cathedral arose to fill the sky with glory.